You can't connect the dots looking forward. You can only connect them when looking backwards. So you have to trust that the dots will somehow connect in your future. Is about honoring a woman in a community who's not necessarily in the limelight. I wanted to find someone who was less obvious, who was actually impacting the people around them on a day-to-day basis. We chose Lori Hall, and then we chose Crystal Franklin as well, and Chelsea Williams to be our panelists as well. So we're welcoming up Lori Hall.
Thank you.
So lesson number one, conviction is better than confidence. If somebody is more passionate about something than you are, they're gonna be 10 times more successful than you are, because in their off hours, they're on the computer researching it, they're over there looking it up, they're going to events for it. They could be a C-level student and making A moves in the streets just because they love it. Become a good quitter. There's a point when you're doing something where you hit a dip. In the beginning, it's exciting, like you get a new job. It's exciting, you're taking off. You're doing great things, you're doing amazing things, and all of a sudden you hit this lull, and then all of a sudden it starts to go down. There's a point between where it's at its height and it starts to go down that is your quitting point, because you're no longer being served by that thing. Take the big risks and bet on yourself. You're always gonna be the best bet. Even in those times where you feel like you're failing, it's a purpose in it. It's for the right reason. It's going to get you to the next place. I shouldn't be looking to keep my job and stay there for life. I'm looking at what am I gonna do next. And I expect anybody that's excellent, anybody that's great, to do the same thing.
We all need to realize we are constantly in a preparation phase, especially constantly learning whatever your industry is, me it being the health industry. You never stop learning about health. You never stop learning about new advancements. You never stop any of that. You always have to continue to be learning. So you just have to realize you're always gonna be in preparation mode for something.
I think the benefit for me was time. It wasn't knowing anyone, it was just time. It was time for me to mature. You know, I have a different type of access to people now.
You need a board of directors, not mentors, right? So the people who advise me are on my board of directors, but I've never officially asked them.
Right now in my space, there's no one who's doing what I ultimately want to do, so I'm trying to create the role. So I'm trying to go to different people that I know are a little bit better in certain areas and try to get advice that way. And then also, it works both ways.